warn me. Warn me of Kylina's betrayal, of my own role in creating the sands.
Thank you.
Up until now, I have allowed the Dahaka to control me, to fill me with fear. Fear of my capture, my destruction, the loss of my family and friends. But now the creature fills me with rage! I will destroy Kailina in the present, and I will be free!
Thank you. You will show
me the port.
You'll need to try
harder if you hope to pass.
His ship approaches. It is just as the timeline foretold. I'm sorry, Empress.
You have done as I said?
The crew is assembled and the ship is ready.
Then go now. I have activated the island's portals. You will travel to his time, engage him at sea, and kill him! Kill them all!
As you wish.
I do not appreciate your tone.
You know you cannot change the timeline. You cannot escape your fate. Yet you send me on this doomed mission.
If you fail and he reaches the island, you will find death at my hands. Now go!
It is odd. Kylina and I are not so different, each hoping to change our fate. A shame that one of us will have to die.
Do not allow him to pass!
must find my way back to the throne room.
This is just the beginning. How can this have happened? You call yourself a master swordsman? This is...
Thank you.
No place on this island. Give you the satisfaction of seeing me fall!
Can't we talk this out?
If I cannot reach the platform, perhaps I can bring the platform to me.
Come on.
Come on, come on. One of these levers should do it. Come on, one of these levers should do it.
Thank you.
same time! Attack him at the same time!
Oh. Just try and catch me.
Yes, sir.
Me.
see through this. Best I watch my back. Who knows what's left of the human mist?
You call yourself a swordsman?
I can't see a damn thing. I'd better watch my step.
Tell me when you're going to be ready to fight for real.